time for do-it-yourself home automation. This is a look at the Raz Cranberry flavor of La Croix sparkling water. So take a sip of that. Raz Cranberry is a combination, as the name implies, of raspberry and cranberry flavor. It's not actually like sweetened or anything like all of La Croix's waters. It's just carbonated water and what they call natural essences. So it's just these very sort of subtle flavors. And I think that's good in this case because cranberry can be a really assertive flavor. And raspberry can be a very like sweet flavor. So it's sort of an interesting like tart and sweet combination that they're going for here. And I think it's definitely one of the stronger flavored La Croix waters. Like it's something that might be a little bit more divisive or you might love or not love. This I think is something that I would definitely maybe mix into something, and I will just sit and drink this as well. I'll sit and drink pretty much any other water. So yeah, it has more of that kind of like tartness of the cranberry, a little bit of the sweetness of the raspberry. Again, it's not actually sweetened though, so you can see zero sweetener there. It just has that essence that gives it, again, kind of like that subtle flavor in the background. Definitely tastes classier than some of the like cranberry waters that you might get as a traditional seltzer water. And I think that combination is just interesting. It's definitely a little bit different. And it's probably not one of their flavors that people are drinking more frequently, but I bet people use this as a mixer in other drinks much more frequently.